Scientists at the most sensitive experiment in the world for detecting dark matter, the mysterious stuff that theoretically makes up much of our universe, announced their first findings Wednesday. And so far, they've come up empty. Buried in an old mine shaft in Leeds, South Dakota, the Large Underground Xenon Detector, or LUX, spent the last few months waiting for its vats of liquid and gas xenon to show signs of interacting with dark matter. Dark matter is thought to make up around 27% of our universe, but so far, it's only been detected indirectly by the way it affects other matter with its gravity and radiation, distorting our view of distant galaxies. A leading theory on dark matter is that it consists of WIMPs, weakly interacting massive particles. If the theory is true, billions of WIMPs could be passing through your body every second without you knowing. That's not unheard of. Neutrinos don't interact with normal matter very often, meaning they could pass through a trillion miles of solid lead without bumping into anything. That makes them very hard to detect. So, to catch a glimpse of dark matter requires special equipment. The LUX, for instance, is built in a shielded underground facility to block out radiation and is surrounded by extremely sensitive detectors. Even though they haven't found anything yet, scientists say this first run gave them an excellent chance to test their equipment. A spokesperson praised the team, especially for getting the project up and running so quickly.
It's almost unheard of for an experiment to go from a situation where it's just beginning to cool itself down and to already be submitting its first world-leading science paper, you know, less than 9 months after that.
And even though they didn't find anything, it turns out nothing can be a scientifically useful result. Several other experiments were thought to have glimpsed dark matter of the kind, now virtually ruled out by LUX. So even though scientists still don't know what dark matter is, they have a better idea of what it isn't. The LUX team members say they're optimistic they will find dark matter particles by the end of this decade. The experiment is set for another run in early 2014. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.